Hey everyone, so today I'm going to share with you guys a easy and cheap way to make an earring holder. I actually picked up my supplies at the Dollar Tree, so I only spent $2 and some change. So yeah, this is really easy and simple. You just need three things. First thing is this non-slip liner, which looks like this. I chose black because I chose a black frame, so as you can see, it has like those little holes so the earrings go in perfect. You will need a pair of scissors and the actual frame. So these are all of the earrings that I want to hang up over here. So here's the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this and found this helpful. So yeah, thanks for watching and I'll talk to you later.